everywhere. Two members of your mouth-watering public are outside right now watering their mouths. You wouldn't believe it. It's a little boy and his desperate mother. The little boy, all he wants is to spend 5 minutes with his new superhero, Lightning Man.
Oh.
Rhonda, I think you better leave. I mean, the kid's only 10. One look at you and he might start to pubicize.
Oh! He wouldn't be the first.
Hey, Squeaky, this is supposed to be my 15-minute break. You promised me. Come on, give me a break, will you?
Come on, all right, don't jump on me. Take your lousy 15-minute break. Take your lousy 15-minute break. But let it be on your head that you made little Kevin Swisher drop out, get hooked on cheap wine, and die in the gutter at age 12. All because you, Lightning Man, wouldn't take 5 lousy minutes out to talk the little wino from quitting school.
Come on, Squeak, I'm no good at that stuff.
Of course you're no good at it, but Lightning Man's great at it. Lightning Man says stay in school, and the little kid will listen.
Yeah?
Sure.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I'm just being selfish. I'll talk to the kid. All right, it's my duty, right?
It is your duty. All right, why don't we set you up here? I'll bring the little brat in, all right?
What's the kid's name?
Kevin Swisher. Yeah, Kevin Swisher, yeah. Come on in, Mrs. Swisher, and bring little Kevin with you.
It's a fake!
Ooh!
Lightning Man doesn't live in a dump like this.
Isn't he cute? Well, don't keep your superhero waiting. Get in there, would you?
Hey, kid, come on. I'm Lightning Man.
Whoa! It is Lightning Man!
Yes, I am, Kevin. And listen, I just want to tell you that it's very important for you to stay in school and eat all your vegetables so you can grow up to be big and strong like Lightning Man, huh?
Sounds keen.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Lightning Man.
Please, don't touch him. He's bonded. All right, come on, Kevin. Why don't we get moving now? We'll go back to school and become a hall monitor or whatever you people do. Excuse me, Mrs. Swisher, may I speak to you for a moment? Isn't it wonderful about Kevin? He'll now stay in school and become a doctor. He'll heal the sick. And all for a mere $10.
I don't have anything smaller than a 20.
Neither do I. Thank you very much. Come on, Kevin. Have a good time in school. Be a good little...